Lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Start a qualification match number 29 over here on the Aptiv Field. Technical difficulties going over to score notes into the speaker for the Red Alliance. A62 picks up another one. A62 doesn't deliver, but Gearheads come forward. Gearheads shoot and score a note in the speaker for the Blue Alliance. 15-19-21, Red Alliance at the end of autonomous. Step up and drive. Let's start the tally up of qualification match number 29 here on the Aptiv Field. 862 lines up, shoots and scores a note into this speaker for the Blue Alliance. 862 finds another one, shoots and scores it in. Gearheads are loading up the Blue Alliance amp. 862 back to the Blue Alliance source zone, followed by Gearheads. Gearheads waiting for the Blue Alliance source zone, picks up a note from off the ground. Team 201 Feds, they pick up a note from the Blue Alliance source zone as well. Oh, the Blue Alliance is making their way back over to the Blue Alliance speaker. Blue Alliance is currently amplified right now. 43-29, Blue Alliance. Team 9208 from the Red Alliance. That's going to be Eddie Circuit over to the Red Alliance amp. They shoot and score it into the amp for the Red Alliance. There's 1 point. Team 1502, technical difficulties, over to the Red Alliance source. Picks up a note. Their partner Eddie Circuit right there to pick up a note as well. Here comes Team 2145, Hazmats. Hazmats over to the Red Alliance source zone, picks up a note. Back over to the Red Alliance speaker they go. 1 minute remaining in this match, 1 minute remaining. Red Alliance is scoring notes into the Red Alliance speaker while it is currently amplified. Hazmats find the speaker, shoots and scores it while it's amplified. See if they can get one more in. Right at the final bell, they might get that one in. 40 seconds left, 40 seconds remaining in this match. Hazmats back over to the Red Alliance source zone. 40-60 Blue Alliance right now. 862 going over to the Blue Alliance speaker. Shoots and scores it in. 862 back to the Blue Alliance. Play some defense against the Red Alliance. Gearheads pick up a note. 20 seconds. 20 seconds remaining. See which of these robots are going to hang from the stage. 862 is up on stage left. Gearheads look like they're trying to join them. Feds are trying to get up there as well. 5 seconds remaining in this match. Then there's going to be 3, 2, 1, and done. That concludes qualification match number 29 here on the Aptiv Field. Blue Alliance a score of 83. The Red Alliance a score of 51. Blue earned themselves 4 ranking points during their last match. Red earned 1 ranking point.